and I just got back from Walmart, and the new Thomas and Friends 2014 characters just came out not too long ago, and I picked up this Trackmaster Timothy, who was just featured in the Tale of the Brave movie that just came out in the spring. And what's different about this here is that the cars that it comes with are smaller and much shorter as the average car, as the normal cars you would see in from the series like a couple years ago or more. And this one comes with cargo, just comes out like that. And now the box van, usually these kind of vans would have sliding doors, but this one here, it doesn't. That's just their new version. And the coupling appears to be gray colored. Usually couplings would be white colored. And the plastic is much softer this time than the normal couplings. And it can clip on easier. And now to Timothy. So here, the wheels with the treads that you see on the wheels, on the normal ones from a couple years ago or more, they would have, you could barely see those right here. But now, these years, they have now made them now where the treads can actually give them more speed, and also how, and they can travel up hills better just on different track, the new kind of track that just came out this year as well. And about this one here, the coupling rods are just, you know, painted on the cab. And he looks almost like Rusty the Diesel, but just different. I'll just grab my screwdriver and I'll just show all you guys the battery compartment. With some engines, you would have to unscrew the bottom in order to put the battery in. With some, it's just you squeeze the side tabs and they just come out. Hold on a second. And inside, you can see the switch. And this engine requires two AAA batteries, which actually, nowadays, this is how most engines that are made throughout the years coming up, this is what they will look like. And for a quick test run, it goes faster. Just on this kind of track, it requires a different kind of track. With the normal Tale of the Brave set, comes with a special track that can actually handle these kind of treads, which makes it easier to get up hills. So, anyway, so here's another presentation on the Thomas and Friends 2014 Soda Tonic Clay Works engine Timothy. Thank you for watching.